Monday Night Baseball, Mike Miley Stadium, Dutchtown, a very good club against the Rummel Raiders. Raiders had the bases loaded, but they flew out to right here and couldn't cash in. Top of the sixth, Dutchtown did that and then some. Colin Dupree with a liner over the right field fence. That got out in a hurry, and he had reason to celebrate. Dutchtown over Rummel, 7-3.